I really hope it shows.
If you go out there and just be you, you'll do great. Just be Walker.
May you have auspiciousness and causes of success. May you have the confidence to always do your best. May it take no effort in your being, yet no rest. Sharing what you can, nothing more, nothing less.
May you know the meaning of the word happiness. May you always lead from the beating in your chest. May you be treated like an esteemed guest. May you get to rest, may you catch your breath.
And may the best of your todays be the worst of your tomorrow. Well, here's to the hearts that you're gonna break. Here's to the lives that you're gonna change. Here's to the infinite possible ways to love you. I want you to have it.
And here's to the good times we're gonna have. You don't need money, you got a free pass. And here's to the fact that I'll be sad without you. I want you to have it all.
Oh, well, I want you to have it all. I want you to have it. I want you to have it all.
Oh, I want you to have it all. All you can imagine, all. No matter what your path is, you believe it, then anything can happen.
Here's to the hearts that you're gonna break. Here's to the lives that you're gonna change. Here's to the infinite possible ways to love you. I want you to have it.
And here's to the good times we're gonna have. You don't need money, you got a free pass. And here's to the fact that I'll be sad without you. I want you to have it all.
Oh, I want you to have it all. I want you to have it. I want you to have it all.
Not bad hanging with this guy, right?
Not bad at all.
Take a deep breath.
So, Jay, what would you say the most challenging part of that song is for somebody that's just learning it?
Breathing. Breathing.
There's a lot of lyrics, right?
Yeah. But this guy can croon, he can rap, and he can wail. He has it all.
Thanks, Jason. Great job.
Hey, catch your breath. Let's go to the judges and get their feedback.
Walker, great job, bud. The way you were able to sing the harmony parts with him, and it just sounded like you guys were meant to be on stage together. And Walker, I think what is so endearing about you is you walk up and we automatically smile. You make us pull for you. You never let us down,
thank
bud.
You.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Now, let me tell you something. I'm watching you, and the wonderful part about your personality is you're actually making wearing a pair of glasses sexy.
Unexpected.
But the most important part is you are having, I think, the best time of your life. And if you're not, you should be, because that was a perfect performance.
Yeah, thank you.
Richard just called you sexy.
It's quite an accomplishment.
Quite an accomplishment.
Wow. Walker, I thought you were so cool and composed. You came out here, you guys had a secret handshake. It had like six movements to it. It's like you guys are bros. Like you hang out. This is like no big deal. And then at the end, you guys were doing that roundabout. That's so difficult, you know,
right.
You were doing a whole different part, but it was like so easy, you know? Everything was no big deal and it was so much fun. That's all I want to say.
Very
good.
Appreciate it.
Yeah, you felt like you had known each other for a long time.
Yeah, I mean, the really neat thing about it all is I feel like I do know him because I've listened to his music my whole life.
Right.
And so it's just been a really familiar experience.
Well, good job. Like brothers. Thank you very much. Walker, we'll see you.
Who else do you like that?